and children. This is a really special piece to us. It meant a lot. I hope you guys enjoy. The first scene starts with a young kid, maybe 18 years old, just graduated high school. He's at the park because he's heartbroken and his insecurities get to him. So his friend named Literature comes by and helps mourn him or helps comfort him. Starting in 3, 2, 1.
What's up, pal? What you been up to?
I'm so heartbroken.
How's it, bro? It's Clover Crew.
What does it do? Just go to my house and to the bathroom.
Something called the police. There's a gangster outside the car.
Something that actually changes who I am? Is this the thing that makes me wanted by others? Maybe not. Maybe there's something more than just materialistic things. Maybe there's something more than just product. Maybe I should have stayed at Bible study with my brother. Maybe product isn't the only thing that makes girls attracted to me.
Hey man, do I really need this? Maybe there's something more. Maybe they see something in them that I don't have. Maybe it's Jesus. Well, they do say it only matters what's on the inside, right? Well, at least that's what all the girls say.
Cloud will wake up and realize that he fell asleep at the park and that it was all just a dream.
Finished? The end!